Hello students, this is our second video, class 10th, real numbers. To see earlier video, you can see the link in the description box. I have given the link of first video, first part. Second part, I am going to discuss exercise 1.1, question number 2. What is the question number 2? It is, so that any positive odd integer is of the form 6q plus 1 or 6q plus 3 or 6q plus 5, where q is some integer. So in this question, what we have to solve? We have to prove that any positive odd integer is of the form, means we can represent any positive odd integers. What are the positive odd integers? See, 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, and so on. All numbers are in the form 6q plus 1, 6q plus 3, and so on. Let us see, can we represent 1 in the form 6 into something plus 1? Let's see. I can write 1 like this, 6 into 0 plus 1. Calculate the answer, you get 1. Can we write 3 also in 6q plus 1 or some form? Yes, we can write. We can write 6 into 0 plus 3. 5, same way, we can write 6 into 0 plus 5. 7, we can represent 6 into 1 plus 1. We cannot write 6 into 0 plus 7. If you divide 7 by 6, we will get quotient 1 and remainder 1. So, 9. Let's see what happened with 9. 6 into 1 plus 3. Then another number 11, 6 into 1 plus 5. Next number 13, 6 into 1 plus 7. So 7, no, wrong. We can go 2 times, 6 into 2 plus 1. Now you can see clearly, 6 into something plus 1. We are getting, these are the odd numbers, all positive odd numbers. We are getting 6 into something plus 1. 6 into something plus 3. See here, start repeating. Again, start repeating. You will get 6 into 2 plus 3. You will get 6 into 3, 2 plus 3, 5, and so on. So we can represent all whole numbers, sorry, all positive integers in the form 6 into q plus 1, or 6 into q plus 3, or 6 into q plus 5. So we, after this, we can write clearly, we can represent all positive odd integers in the form 6q plus 1, 6q plus 3, or 6q plus 3. This is one method of solving. But the solutions normally they give in same way for any positive integer. Let's see other method. This way is also correct. If you write solve in this moment, nobody can cancel it. It is correct. Because clearly we have shown that every odd integers are in the form of this. If you take 2 here, what will get? 6 into 0 plus 2. So it is, 2 is even number. So this rule is valid for even number. Now, how to the other way? How to solve in another way? Let us consider, let a be any positive integer. See clearly, ध्यान से देखो, मैंने positive integer लिया है, ना कि odd या even numbers. A is any arbitrary positive integer, so we are taking here even, odd, every number we are taking, means 1, 2, 3, 4, so. So by Euclid algorithm, Euclid's division algorithm. What is division algorithm says? Algorithm. We have studied in first part. Euclid's division algorithm, what it says? That A can be represented in the form of 6 into q plus r. A is any number, 6 is divisor, and q is quotient, r is remainder. I hope you all know that if you divide any number by 6, the remainders will be what? The remainders will be always less than 6. So, r will take values what? I will take 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, that's it. It will not take 6. These are the possible remainders. So, we can write every number in the form like this. 6 into, first when I take 0 as remainder, when I take r is equal to 0, we can write a is equal to 6 into q plus 0. That is what? 6 q. Can we? Now, can you tell me whether this number is even or odd? We must have studied definition of even number and odd number. The numbers which can be represented in the form 2 into something are even numbers. The numbers which are represented in the form 2 into something plus 1 are odd numbers. Means 2 into m plus 1 is odd form of writing odd numbers. 2m is a form of writing, general form of writing even numbers. So can we represent 6q in the form of 2 into something? Yes. Take 2 common from this, you will get what? 2 into 3q. So we can write this into 2 into something. So it is an even number. Let us see another. Next, when we take remainder as 1, then r is equal to 1, a will be what? 6 into q plus 1. We cannot represent in this form 2 into something because 2 is not common from both. This is the first term, this is the second term. We cannot take 2 common from 1 also. So we can write like this, 2 into 3q plus 1. So this is in the form 2 into something plus 1, which earlier I told. This is what? Odd. Now let's see when remainder r is equal to 2, you will get a equal to 6q plus 2. Can we take 2 common from both? Yes. So take 2 common, you will get what? 3q plus 1. So it is 2 into something. Because here written where q is some integer, it can be anything. So I am taking any integers. So it is even. Now let us take another. R is equal to 3. So a will be what? 6q plus 3. Can we take 2 common from this? No, we cannot take 2 common. We can write like this, 2 into 3q plus 3. We can like this, write this like this. We can take 3 common first of all. Take 3 common first of all. So you will write 2q plus 1. So again it is an odd number because this is the odd number. Or odd into odd, what? Odd. So it is a, because it's automatically odd number. Or in other words, if you want to define odd numbers, see, 6 into any number, 6 is an even number. If you multiply any even number with any number, you will get answer even number. So, directly, 6q is even number, here 6q is even number, 6q plus is odd number, 6q plus 2 is even number because sum of even plus even is what? Even. Sum of even plus odd is what? Odd. Even plus odd sum, 2 plus 3, 5, 5 is odd number. Similarly, you take r is equal to 4, you write what? A is equal to 6q plus 4. So take 2 common, I can take 2 common from this. 2 common, here 6q, 3 times this, 3q plus 2. So it is even. Actually, we have to show that odd number in the form 6q plus 3. So here you don't take, write like this because we have to represent that form. So we can write here it was correct, I think. It was correct here, 2, 3q plus 1. Here, we get this part. I want to represent 6q plus 3. Let it be, it is odd number. Clearly, 6q plus 3 is odd number. Now 6q plus 4, 2 into 3q plus 2, even number. Now take another, when r is equal to 5, you will get what? A is equal to 6q plus 5. Now clearly 6q is even number. Even plus odd is equal to what? Odd. So it is an odd number. Now just see all the steps where we have got odd. Here we got odd, here we got odd, here we got odd. So you can see clearly 6q plus 1. If you multiply by 2 here, you get 6q plus 1. So 6q plus 1, 6q plus 3, 6q plus 5, all are odd numbers. After this, you have to just write here. There is no space. So you can just write. Therefore, we can represent, it can represent all positive odd integer in the form 6q plus 1, 6q plus 3 or 6q plus 5, where q is some integer. This part you have to write down. I hope you understood this question. Please pause the video and note it down.